Who was Master Plo Koon's master? In Legends, Master Tyvokka took Plo Koon as his apprentice. He trained him for many years. Master Tyvokka was a member of the High Jedi Council. The Wookiee Master was renowned for his ability to sense the future and assess the best possible course of action in any given situation. Chancellor Valorum called upon Master Tyvokka to settle a dispute between the Stark Commercial Combine and the Trade Federation over a Bacta shortage. Prior to this mission, Master Tyvokka had suggested to his former apprentice Plo Koon that he would be a good fit for the Open Jedi Council seat. Plo Koon believed that Master Qui-Gon Jinn was better suited for the position, to which Tyvokka scoffed at, calling Qui-Gon a gray Jedi. During the Bacta crisis, Master Tyvokka was killed. As he lay dying in his former apprentice's arms, his last words were, "You make me proud." Plo Koon would carry on the legacy of his master as he took his master's seat on the Jedi Council. Be sure to follow for more Star Wars content.